just overrated, I believe. Nick gave it a little bit too much to the left side. He can't believe that. Right, you have to counter everything. You think the breeze is going to affect it, and there's no slide rule on that. It's a professional guess.
Oh, yes.
And at this speed, you hit it perfect, and if the wind doesn't affect it, well, that's it. It's a simple miss. So I think the condition, I mean, Jason's saying one over par. I would put it a little higher, to be really honest. And, well, the average score today, yesterday's was 74, today's 75 and a quarter. So definitely a shot and a quarter higher than yesterday. And it's probably got the cut would be about five over. And it all depends on what Spieth does, of course, but he comes back to say four, and then it opens up everybody to maybe a couple over. Still in red figures, though, Sergio. Let's go to six. And another lengthy putt for par from Mickelson. Nice. Maintains his position next.